All right. Hey, everybody. Welcome to the stream. So I promised I would stream again. And get another level done on my dragon. And then my wife told me today that, hey, we're going to be raiding next weekend. And your main tune that you want to raid with has got to be, I guess, in 70 now? So, oops. So I guess I'll be playing a lot of Warcraft this week after work to get the level up. So, but for tonight, we're going to go back to the dragon and see what we have to do here. All right, we got to do something with these guys. What are we going to do here? Interrupt. Oh, we got to heal them. All right, there's five. Can I just get close to him and do it? No, I have to click on him. Yeah, I forgot I gotta put my my music on random play. All right. Nine and ten. Okay. Those guys are done. What am I doing here? Can I grab this? Infused with emerald something or other. Okay, now I gotta go over here. Oh, hey, that's why my so I just wasted a couple of spells there because I was not on the right profile. Okay. I gotta do something with these guys, heal these guys up too. Yeah. Need to be closer. All right, and then this guy, heal him. He's done. Okay, head back up there. That went up big time. This is a waste. What do I got on for a waste? I don't have anything. Alright, well, put that on. Oh, what do we got here? Chest piece. And that's a 206. I can't believe I let all these sit in my bags. But I must have.
I'm giving her all she's got, Captain!
Alright. Where does this send me? Turns you to the Forbidden Reach. Okay. I'm guessing I gotta go inside here? Oh god, this is another one of those poison. And did I get it? Clue discovered. Goose! No suffocating. Yeah, I got it done, though, I think. One clue. All right, let's see. Where do I got to go next? Where am I at? Guessing I'm up in here somewhere. Where the hell's my... Oh, there it is. My marker's over here. All right, so where do I go for the next quest? Where do I go? What do I do?
I am proud to serve others.
I've got to get those two.
Be careful not to break anything.
Three-horned. Oh, it's back inside again. I guess? I'm guessing, Goose. I don't know. I go back in here? I can't suffocate? Support. Alright, let's see. Yeah, from within. Okay, so I gotta get three-horned signets collected and survive 10 survivors. Alright, so how do I get past this stupid... Well, that didn't give me nothing. I don't know if I need these dragon beetles or not. Come on, kick its ass. There you go. Okay, here's looks like somebody. collect the signet. Okay. This looks like another one up here. No, what do I do with that? I don't know. Okay, that's something to collect. Oh, that guy's kicking my ass. There's somebody in the middle there.
I need to target something first.
Gotcha. Whoops. No. Oh. Okay. Let's try it again. At least the progression's still there. Yeah. Oh, sure. Get this party started on a Saturday night. I've been drinking vodka and I'm up for a fight. Dancing with the NPCs and buying white armor. Thinking that my gear looks so much better than yours. Challenging some low business, I can't be no higher. Been stuck on level 30 for what seems like forever. Go away! That one right there? No. Okay. I gotta get one more of those dudes. Alright, what am I missing? There's gotta be something else here. Okay. I'm coming up, so you better get this party started. And what's in here I needed? Anything? That box, maybe? Nope. Okay, open the door. Oh, I guess there's a thing over here. No. I'm supposed to go this way. See, you gotta look at the mini map. Okay, it's gonna be in that other room then.
You say I'm crazy. I got you crazy. You're nothing but
Okay, it's complete. All right, so I'll just die off. I'm a dragon, you know, you don't die. All right. Oh, now I can hover. Launch yourself in the air. Gain 30% movement. Yeah. What is this? Channeling. Okay. Whoa, where am I going? I'm not even in control. Okay. I may have just messed that up. Oh, it just took me to another. Oh, I guess that's what I was supposed to do. See, even when you don't know what you're doing, you know what you're doing. Healing wings. Complete quest. Oh, I must choose a reward. I don't want any of them. Requires apprentice riding. I don't have apprentice riding? Alright, so teaches you a mount. Teaches you how to summon this mount. Oh, I guess it's just different mounts. Crimson, Vorquin, Bronze, Obsidian. Oh, Crimson sounds cool. Giddy up. Oh. Here's somebody I can sell to. Repair. Yeah. Yep, good point. Alright, so this one supposedly is better. And this is better. That's junk. I want it so. And I guess I'm going to sell these off because I don't need them. Do I have two rings on? I do. Okay. And that's a 206, and both my rings are. Okay, so I'll sell that one off. That's my mount. What is this? Okay. I don't know if I need this stuff. I'll hang on to it for now. And okay, there we go. Collected the why do I need to ride something when I'm a dragon? I guess I don't understand that one. All right, so where are the rideable mounts? Nope. Heirlooms, mounts. Yeah, I know what I'm doing. Is this the one I just got? No. What was the name of the one I just got? Crimson. Crimson Vorquin. Okay, this is what I just got. Ooh, she's pretty. Alright. So, Let's see. I don't remember where I put it before. Oh. Living Flame. Let's see. Now heal and don't die, 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 die. Heal and don't die, die. I don't remember what button I used for my mount. Is it this one? No, I think it was this one. No, it wasn't that one either. I don't remember, but for right now, it'll be that one. There, I can. Now a dragon rides a horse. I mean, really? Dragon rides a horse. It's not really a horse. It kind of is, right? It's a drorse? A dragon horse? Drorse? Okay. Enough overthinking it. Oh, what is this? The healing wings. What the hell's he doing? Cavalry Master. So bye. How much gold do I have? I don't even know. I got 480. All right, so I've got. Do I need all these? A Lay Strider. You can't come back in here and get these? I don't know. Swift Armored Vorkling. I can't buy them all. No? Okay. Okay. Let's see. Well, I got the Swift Armored Vorkwin and the Lay Strider. I guess I'll get all the purples. We'll just do that for right now.
It is not ready yet.
I already have that armored Vorkwin. That sucks. I bought it again. Alright, so let's see if I can sell it back to him. Yeah, I'm sure I didn't get full value for it. Sapphire, already known. It says I already know that one. How did I... Oh, did I already get the sapphire one? Alright. Already known. I don't know the bronze. I already have the crimson. I already know that one. That one. I don't have that one. Or that one. Okay. So let's get that one. And that one. Just buy all the ones we don't have. Okay, we got that one, that one, that one, that one, that one. Alright, we got them all. And I still have 100 gold. Woo! Alright, now what am I doing? Map. No. Map. This pisses me off. It doesn't have Dragon Glyph spoiler alert to enable. Control click. Control click what? Oh, this just puts a pin down. Oh, there's where I need to go. Right there. So do I run there, or do I do my jump and soar thing? I think I go straight over. Am I gonna make it if I just glide? Supposed to just jump right in and go slay those guys? I don't think so, because that's like a boss icon. I think I have to kill those down there, yeah. Alright. Kill this guy? I need to kill these guys. Yep. Whoa, what was that? Hey, that guy's back. Alright, says to go over here. Gold.
I love gold!
Tarasek, we offer you freedom and power. Join our fight against the Aspects.
And I gotta go this way. So I should just follow that dude there. He probably knows what he's doing. Ow, 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 ow!
The elements awaken! Infuse me with their strength! and I will free the Storm Eater from her prison.
Blah, 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 blah. You talk too much.
One, two, three, there's someone fought me. Took an arrow to the knee. Now my leg's feeling weak. Typing one, two, three, there's someone fought me. Found an orc in a tree. Now I'm stuck in between.
I do not have target.
Oh, that's a cool spell.
I require a target.
If it's all right, summon me. Forevermore, triple found that way. Clearing to the boss, now summon me. Are you in? Summoning strength of a new thing. Now are you in? I am
the Dragon Brotherhood strikes again. We're working together to destroy evil. Unless we're evil, then we're not doing anything. Do we need these? I don't think we do. Oh, he probably needs them. He probably needs seven of them. I gotta do the conjured elementals. Ah!
I love gold!
Where's these summoned elementals? Yeah, but I didn't finish this quest. I got a conjured elemental sling. Oh, I guess I. That's where I'm heading.
Fair skies.
Is that a conjured elemental?
I suppose I should tell you what this monk is thinking. I'm reading through the patch notes and I still can't believe it. I won't be spamming.
No. Hey, Palomir, how's it going? So I'm trying to figure out where these elementals are at that I'm supposed to kill. Conjured elementals slain. I don't know where they're at. This isn't, Well, yeah, it's saying it's in that area. Alright, so I gotta go down here. Is that a conjured elemental, or is that...
I love gold!
Conjured elementals. I mean, I don't... That's what these are? Stormlings? Ah, it's the little crystal dudes.
I must get closer.
Yeah.
I need to target something first.
Okay, I didn't get all those done before I went and turned in, so I gotta go back and do them. I need one more. I'm bound to find one on the way back. Maybe. Yep, see, there's two of them. Oh, you're not dead yet. There he goes. Okay. Now. Where am I going? I gotta get up there. There we go. Alright, now I got that one complete. Boom! Level 60! See, Mac doesn't know what he's talking about. I can level. Alright. New ability, Fury of the Aspects. Where's that? Right there. What's this do? 5-minute cooldown. Increases haste for the party and raid members. Ooh. Ooh. Alright. I guess I'm going up here now. Looks scary. Yeah. Looks scary. Big ass dragon blowing fire. Alright, and we have to go in there? Or what are we doing?
The order is given.
Attack! Oh. Oh, we're attacking that dragon.
Seven scales. Strike is one.
What is going on here? This is cool. Oh, that dragon is toast.
These vermin sought to disrupt a ritual.
They are unworthy.
I'm giving her off, she's gone, Captain.
Have granted me the power I need. At long last, the mistress of the storm shall be free.
Can you remind me what I pay you people for? Honestly, throw me a bone here.
Fight off an elemental army at our doorstep. Until the Earth Warder is found. My Warren takes orders only from
Francis. Will have to wait. As you will, but stay alert. There are dragons circling above, possibly hostile.
Ebon Scales, gather the signets of the dead, then prepare to move out.
That's another thing I gotta step on. And then I go, bang! And it's taking me somewhere else. Ride the Soar Enhancer. Okay. I need an enhancer. 58 years old, you know. Boom. And I gotta go up the stairs. Why do they always drop you off at the top, bottom of the stairs? Why can't they drop you off up top? 58 years old, for Christ's sake.
I am ready to serve. We will fight.
Nope, now what? Oh.
These cultists speak of unleashing a storm.
The threat is greater than you know, young ones. We fear these primalists.
Oh, they could have got the mouths right with
something
the voice.
Terrible.
Was he a psychic?
Why should we trust you?
Yeah.
Were you sent by the Earth Warder? Where is Neltharion?
Nefarian.
At least he moved his mouth.
It seems there is much you do not know.
I am Obsidian, and this is Raphael. We will answer all your questions in time. But we must join forces and strike now, or the enemy will prevail.
This is our home. The Drakthyr will defend it. We will fight beside you, but you do not give the orders here.
Yeah, you're not evil enough.
You're quasi-evil. You're semi-evil. You're the margarine of evil. You're the Diet Coke of evil. Just one calorie.
I know enough.
Let us begin. Fair skies and strong.
Oh, now I gotta choose? Oh no. So obviously healer and DPS. I like DPS.
What do you have to report? Stay true.
Drakthyr, do not let the Primalist breach Frostone Vault.
So what am I doing? Hey, don't leave me. Don't leave me. I can't fly yet. Do I follow him? I don't know if I'm supposed to call him. I guess. Hey, oh, come on! Come on! Go! Keep going! Ah! Now I gotta run. I go up there. Looks like it. Oh, there we go. Uh-oh. Do I have to heal these guys?
The aspects have returned.
Yeah, my aspects returned.
I have no time for pleasantries. We are done.
This vault holds our legacy. We will not let invaders
vault
claim it.
Vault defended. Oh, I gotta defend it. Am I supposed to go down and heal these guys? Why is my spells not working?
Welcome to the Dragon Isles. Join the aspects
and strike the demons. Living flame. Deep breath. Living flame. Fury vanish. Landslide. Fire breath. Oh, is it this one? Living flame, yeah. And I won't cast. Oh, am I supposed to cast it on one of these guys? It's not casting. Ooh. That was cool. That was deep breath. Oh, shit. Still alive. What's this one? Blessing of the Bronze. I don't know what that is. I just cast it too. Oh, I keep forgetting I gotta hold that one down. Okay, now I gotta go turn in. I survived! Where is that? Oh. Right. Yeah, and hold it down for the more damage. Oh, I hate this. Oh, Bagnon's doing that to me. Where's my mouse now? Oh. I gotta get rid of Bagnon. It's causing issues. Okay. What are we doing? Where are we going? Did we kill him? While I was reloading? We must have. To be done.
Fall back! Help the wounded!
Fall back! Help the wounded!
Your master is dead, and you have been abandoned.
That's what she said!
Oh, there's something I gotta heal. What did it say? Outrun something? Rathalon found.
And we stand alone.
Okay.
Do not trust the words of an enemy. Rathian and Abyssian owe us answers.
Healed.
Evoker, get that dragon back on his feet.
I did.
Have my thanks, Rathian. Now please, find it.
Find what?
Dragon. Did the incarnate speak the truth? Is Neltharion dead?
The Neltharion you knew fell long, long ago. It is a complicated thing.
The legacy lost.
Okay. I gotta go down this way. Oh. Can I do this? Where'd he go? I was gonna heal him. No, that wasn't. What are these circles? Oh, I can't soar now. Wrong way.
Let us work
together.
I remember days like this when my father took me to the forest and we ate wild blueberries.
I'm the boss.
Crom.
Alright, now I need to go straight ahead and... What? I can't get on my damn horse. Ugh.
Evoker. I will stay behind and search for survivors and answers.
Nostormo! Behold! The bronze aspect has come!
The bronze ass, what? Bronze ass, what?
Hearken to me! Your time does not end today.
I refuse.
Still can't get on my horse. That's dumb. Since when do dragons not ride horses? Don't want to run.
All Wands, prepare to evacuate. The Aspect will provide cover.
Come, Evoker. I would speak with you.
Well, quit running away and I'll... am I supposed to speak with somebody over here? Who am I speaking with? The Black Prince?
It seems our fates are intertwined.
Yeah, think. You have a scaly face and so do I. Alright, what? Oh. The big dude up there is who I need to talk to. And how do I get up there? They can't make this shit easy. I know, I gotta go talk to the big guy. Excuse me. Coming through. You know, I can't ride a horse. I gotta walk. No, I don't read. I'll watch these. I mean, he's a cool gold dragon.
Tell your queen.
Nah, yada, 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 yada.
The only good bug is a dead bug.
The release of Razageth heralds great danger for this world, just as your awakening heralds great change. The kingdoms of Azeroth must be warned. Go to them. Along the way,
kingdoms
you may
of Azeroth.
Discover a new destiny of your own.
I doubt that. I'll probably go back to my hunter.
Rathian, Abyssian, you are known to the peoples of this world. Guide the Drakthir on their journey.
Yes, timeless one.
Alright. So, this guy's highlighted. What's he? Scale Commander. The Ebon Scales. And what's the other one? Can I get on my damn horse now? No. Jeez. And then who's this guy? Ooh. I mean, I do like the dragons. Don't get me wrong. They're really cool. This is the healing wings. All right, so one of these, I gotta just speak with both of them. Okay. Blah, blah, blah. Okay, I talked with you. Now I'll go back and talk to the other guy, because I didn't read that I was supposed to talk to him. That's right, I'm going to step on his tail. Those dragons are just, you know, having a sit down. All right, Wrath of the Storm something or other.
Talons fallen. We have to leave the reach. Lead the way, Abyssian. The warders will follow Wrath.
Children of Neltharion, you have awakened to face a shattered past and an uncertain future. Yet the threads of fate weave a new path to distant shores.
Come, Mufasa.
The sands of time will speed your wings along the way. Tell the world of what you have witnessed, and warn them of the storm to come.
And what is best in life?
Crush your enemies, see them driven before you, and hear the lamentation of their women.
Yes. Oh, I was going to say, that's Stormwind.
Behold, Stormwind. Capital
and it's storming.
Kingdom and
at Stormwind.
Jewel of the Alliance. Ruled by a dear, dear friend who is sadly absent. Impressive walls.
No, they're not. One dragon a few years ago just destroyed them all.
Perhaps even a dragon. You have no idea. Now then, to make a proper entrance, pardon me while I assume a more recognizable form. Ah, yes. The Earth Warder, too, had a visage. So these humans know you?
Indeed, I have no doubt.
Get away from her, you bitch!
Open arms.
They don't look too friendly for humans. Yeah, what are we gonna do here there? Prince, what's your face? Explore, store, visit. Really? They want me to go? God. But I have a horse.
I come bearing the tidings of the dragon aspects for Lord Commander Tyrannus.
Holy shit, almost laid down on the ground. That's cool. Yeah, refuge. We come in pieces. Yeah, watch me all you want. Yes, mortals. All right. Gee, I wonder if I know where to go here. Auction house, bank, embassy. Look out, dragon coming through. Dragon on a horse. And when can I switch to my human-looking self? All right, where am I going? Auction house. Oh, what's this? Dark Moon Fair. Woohoo! Okay, here's the auction house. Now I gotta go to the bank. Is that good enough for the bank? Okay. The portal room, that's probably the closest. Can I not fly here? Wait a sec. Everybody else can fly in Stormwind except me. Yeah, see? There's somebody on a bumblebee. Do I have any flying mounts? Oh, I gotta look. Where was that? Let's see. Oh. I'm already active on that. Achievements? Nope. Psh. Quest log. Guild and community. Group finder. Collections. There we go. Mounts. Can I fly? Can a drake fly on a dragon? Or can a dragon fly? It's not letting me. You can't use that here. Well, that's dumb. So, I look at all these things I've got, and I can't use any of them to fly. Ooh, maybe I can use that one. Oh, but I can't fly. It just acts as a horse. Well, that's dumb. Because I hate that mount. All right. So seriously, I can't fly. What is this? There, see the black drake. That would be fun. But I can't fly. So I'm a dragon riding a drake. Dragon riding a dragon. Woohoo! Dragons don't belong here. Well, let's go to the portal room. All right, so let's see, 8 o'clock. So I made it to Stormwind. Going to the portal room, and then I need to go to the embassy. I'm guessing that's where the king and whatever his name is. All right, now I gotta visit the embassy. But I can't fly. Story of my life, begging every night for a place in my guild raid. But they just say no, your DPS is low, won't take you even in. All right. So where's that supposed to be? The embassy's up there, yeah. It's where I would never let them down. Clear across the map and I can't fly. Ooh, but I can jump and glide. Can I do my... No, I can't do my sword. Well, probably not in here. Let's go back out and see if I'm outside, if I can soar. Now, that would be cool. Yes. Oh, wrong button. That's the wrong button. This is soar. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on! But I'm still here on standby every night. Well, I didn't soar very far. As I'm doing my hair, preparing for another raid. The GM says I'm my GM for the win. Can't believe I'll raid today. But I'm MFG. This is dumb. I should be able to fly. Every one of my characters that have hit this level, I can fly, but not this one. No. I even have wings. Okay, you can see how much I'm going to be playing this tune.
Ooh,
Well, it's dumb. I'm a dragon that can't fly. Good, I'm glad Kalata agrees. Kalata's a good man. Alright, oh, am I not in the right spot? Where the hell am I? Oh, I'm over here. Cheat. I gotta go to the Dwarven District. Okay, back out. In the wrong spot. Ooh, can I go to the side over here and jump? Jump and glide? Yes, I can. Alright, now where am I going? I'm there. Okay, I gotta go. Oh, God. Probably not. Should probably go do that, huh? Get out of the way. Ooh, I can jump and glide again. I don't even know how much flying is. I'll have to send this tune some money. I don't know how I got invited to the guild, though. But I am a member of the guild. Did ya? Ah. Guild recruit. Okay, where am I going for this? Visit the embassy. Up there. Right? Wait, is this the right? Oh, is it inside there? Yeah. Okay. And ready to turn in now. Now I gotta go turn it in somewhere. Where am I turning it in at? Clear over there at Stormwind Keep. Where I was just there. Oh, that took me really far. God, this is stupid. What is it like to fly? Well, I don't know. No. Okay. I'm gonna say now I'm planting trees as a dragon. Well, I can go by flying in Stormwind, right? I'm trying to remember where flying was. Is flying over here? Or is you by flying? Yeah, you by flying at the Flightmaster. Okay. That's right. You know how long it's been since I've been to Stormwind? And done anything in Stormwind? I mean, at least I remember what direction to go. But how stupid is it that a dragon's got to ride a horse? Alright, let's see. I don't remember how much money I have. Flying training. There we go. 237 for expert. Wait. That's riding. Is that right? Do I buy the riding from the flying trainer? You can now ride flying mounts. Okay, that's what I want. And then master riding is 5 grand. I'll have to send money. So I can get expert riding. And what's that do? Then I'll ride the highest possible speed on your flying mount. Okay, well, I can do that. All right, so now I should be able to do like this mount and fly. Yes. Now I'm a dragon flying on another dragon. Okay. Thank you, Palomar. You're the only person that keeps me in line. Oh, I need to go down here. All right. Now I'm a dragon. Okay, we're moving this to there. Getting rid of that. Okay. All right, guys, I'm going to call it a stream right here. We've got to record the podcast here in about 45 minutes. And I know I have to play my hunter this week to get it up to level so I can go raiding next Friday and Saturday. But I appreciate everybody for you know, watching me for this last hour. It means a lot. Trust me, it does. But I'm going to hop off here and I got to prep for my podcast. So there will be a podcast. So stay tuned. And I'm going to be talking about my adventures as a non-flying dragon. Thanks, everybody. We'll see you later.